He's gonna be Eric Clapton now.
Thank you.